You're strong, Gudmundur. People do not need to suffer. Precedes you, Gudmundur.
I know now what haunted me that day.
Go! You fought well.
To hell with you!
Mercy, why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
Hey, this food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve, die.
They would unite, but leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home. It did not take long for my lesson to spread across the whole of Valkenheim. But in the following winter, a lone raider rose among the clan known as the Warborn. That raider set out to reunite their peoples.